Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to XBW. It is time for Joshua James Gregory's open challenge for the World Heavyweight Championship. And let's see who he's going to face this time.
I'm feeling better than ever. Four-time champ. And my career is still intact. Let's go.
That statement is hard to disagree with.
Joshua James Gregory's open challenge is back.
And this time, this is going to be the longest open challenge series of all time because I'm never losing this.
So whoever you are, get your ass out here, I'm tired of waiting.
Alright, let's see who it is and okay. What? XBW's gone too far now. What is this? What is this? Chucky? Are you kidding me? I wonder what Josh is thinking.
You know, my dumbass actually thought I'd be wrestling today.
Same here, Josh. Same here.
So you want
I thought you'd be wrestling too. But no, in fact, you're wrestling. I won't even say wrestling. Going up against a doll. No, like literally, a doll.
Ring the bell. Alright, buddy. Let's
and the bell is actually rung.
So I can officially say that I wrestled an invisible man. A clown. And now an immovable doll.
Yep, Josh, you have got that.
Oh, well.
Right, I don't know how your career came up to this.
Oh, wait a minute. Oh, my God. Superman punch mid-air to the Chucky doll. Oh, my God.
Quickest
go on.
Match
two,
ever.
Three, Josh is retained.
I don't even know how this match even took place, if that's what you want to call it.
You know what? I guess Tiger did say that he's going to be leaving. Victor's left. Ray is doing God knows what. Jed Crush is just chilling backstage. I didn't even need to take off my jacket to beat this thing. You know what? This will go off my collection, though.
We'll see you next time.